Greg, look out!
Greg.
Greg.
Greg. Where do you want me to put this?
How about there?
Greg? Who is this?
He was my roommate. Best one I could have had.
What happened to him?
We were, crossing the street. And, saw these bright lights coming towards me. And the next thing I know, I was on the ground. And I turned around to see him lying there. Covered in blood. I lost my best friend that night.
Did they catch the guy who hit him?
Luckily, the guy was drunk. He didn't get far before he crashed in his fancy 1967 Mustang.
What's the matter?
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Because I was a different person then. I was ashamed of the person I'd become.
My ex-boyfriend was put in prison for running someone over. You described the car that he totaled.
How long ago was this?
About a year ago. We got in an argument and he was drunk. Greg! Greg, wait!
Expecting me to welcome you with open arms?
Greg, you're wasted. We'll just talk tomorrow.
Let's talk now. Murderous slut.
What? You know that-
My best friend would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
Let go of me.